Hi, Martine.
Hello.
How are you?
Very good.
So how are you enjoying doing Hockey Wives?
It's been a lot of fun, actually. New adventures all the time, and spend some good quality time with my husband, and we get to have those memories. So,
what's been the most fun about doing it?
Just knowing that I'll have all the memories on DVD, like on CDs. It's just good memories, and no one gets to have someone film them for a couple months. So just the memories we'll have.
What's, if you had to look at it and say, what's the toughest thing about being the partner of a NHL player, what would that be?
Definitely the schedule. We were just counting the days the other day, my husband and I, and we realized that I spent about two-thirds of the year on my own, by myself, and he's not around, so that's a lot.
No, it's tough, and I mean, they always say in the West, there's even more traveling for the team, so I mean, you've got to work around that, I imagine.
Yeah, we always wait for the NHL to come out with the schedule, and we know that will be our life schedule for the next 9 months, but yeah, the Sharks are they're the second team that travels the most. They always have those really long 14-day road trips, so those are really hard.
Have to ask you about the whole thing with the dogs, and this is a huge thing. Is that always been something that's been a big deal for you guys?
Everyone knows about our dogs.
I saw that report, actually. It looked like something.
Our dogs are the center of our life, and it's always been like that for me. I always had a dog. I don't know what it's like to not have pets in the house, so our life revolved around the dogs, yeah.
And is that something that's very important for you, too, and you've got a charity thing happening as well, no?
Yeah, well, we do like to do all charity events regarding pets, dogs, animals. We do as many as we can. Obviously, the schedule is a little tight during the season, but it means a lot to us. Our three dogs are rescues, so that's something that's close to our hearts.
Great. Thanks a lot, Martine.
Thank you so much.